This video is going to be called Why I Love My Murphy Metal Art Camera Mount. Pat Murphy's up in Texas, up in the Dallas area. If you guys can tell, but there's a bunch of deer running across right there. So check this out. I got my Browning camera, my micro cameras hanging out of this dead old pecan tree. See? This is the XD Pro. Black flash. Hanging on that mount right there. See? And from far away, you can't even tell it's on there. Sneaky, isn't it? You may say, why do I have such a camera like that? Well, we like to monitor who comes through this field. And that Browning camera is so tiny, has amazing battery life, has no flash signature. And there we are being able to mount it in such a weird position with that Murphy Metal Art mount. Nobody ever sees it. It's amazing. So if you're ever thinking about getting like one of those screw-in mounts, I mean, there's a lot of obviously brands you can pick from, but that Murphy Metal Art one, these things have never let me down. Good sharp threads, designed to drill into really dense hardwoods. Recommended. Thanks for watching.